I would say I'm driven. I got into Lehigh, so I consider myself kind of a driven person. I'm just a driven person. I like to do things well. I don't like to sit around. I kind of always like to be busy and doing something and feeling like I accomplished a task.
I think what drives me is knowing that I have been given the skills and the ability to achieve my goals, and it's just a matter of, you know, getting to work and doing it.
My drive is definitely my family and just wanting to better myself as a person.
Bioengineering drives me because I'm able to solve problems that relate directly to people.
Money drives me. I want to have a good job in the end, and you know, that's definitely one of the reasons why I try hard.
I want to take math and science and just put it together and build something with it, or fix something, or just do more than just equations. I want to see my influence through math, basically.
I have this passion to do more and, I guess, get better at what I'm doing. I enjoy the idea of being creative and having my own, trying to solve a problem on my own. I get real great satisfaction out of doing that.
I'm passionate about gaining knowledge about the world around me, not only in engineering and physics and math and science, but also in life skills and learning about other people and what goes on in the world and how we affect it.
I just really want to learn as much as I can about, well, just about everything that interests me, which is math, physics. I really enjoy writing and reading as well, so really, just about anything you can think of, excluding history, I absolutely love.
The arts drive me. I love being creative. I love working with other people.
One thing that I'd love to get into at some point in my future is applying my mechanical knowledge to either boat building or marine design. I've been a boater for my whole life, and hopefully someday I can work those two passions together.
I love learning new things, like even if it's just some random thing, just on the internet, Wikipedia, YouTube, just learning little tidbits of useless information that I'll never need to know. I love doing that.
I love technology. I love how it betters our lives. I love how you can pretty much do anything you want with engineering, no matter what kind it is.
I'm passionate about Lehigh, about helping other students, doing charity work where I can. Passionate about a lot of stuff.